These are the two stunning ladies called Tate's Angels who were detained alongside Andrew Tate as part of a human trafficking and rape investigation. One is a former sub-inspector in the Romanian police and the other is his lover. Luana Radu, 32, used to work at a police station in central Bucharest but left 8 years ago to pursue a job working in video chat rooms which draw men from all over the world and have become a profitable industry in Romania. Georgiana Naghel, a stunning model and an American citizen, is described as an entrepreneur and an influencer who has been dating Tate for about a year. Both women are suspected of being Tate's closest lieutenants, with police alleging that they helped coerce and manage at least 6 women to make pornographic social media content and kept them under house arrest like captives. Tate, 36, his brother Tristan, 34, and the two women are accused of human trafficking, rape and organising a criminal organisation. Miss Naghel, who was born in Bucharest and raised in the Tuhari area, is thought to have met Tate through acquaintances shortly after he arrived in the country 5 years ago. After initially assisting him with his business interests, the two developed a love relationship and have become regulars at the city's best clubs and pubs. Miss Radu, who also goes by the name of Ellie Deli on social media, met Tate while working in video chat rooms and eventually became his admin assistant, assisting him in managing his online business empire, which is said to be worth around £100 million. According to insiders, the two ladies were detained on Thursday night at Tate's £600,000 warehouse-style property where they spend the most of their time partying and monitoring their business interests. They are being held in the same cell at the rundown Bucharest Police Detention Center for the next 29 days pending further investigation. Tate and Tristan are also sharing a cell in the same facility. Both Miss Radu and Miss Naghel regularly post glamorous photographs of themselves in designer clothes, often in exotic locations. A police source has said these two women are Tate's trusted lieutenants and his angels. They are an important part of the crime that took place because they made sure that the women were being held against their will and did as they were told. And I quote, "These acts benefited both the Tate brothers and these two ladies financially. They enjoy a lavish lifestyle that belies their financial situation." Miss Radu graduated from the Romanian Police Academy but was only a police officer for around 4 years before departing in 2014 to earn more money in video chat rooms. She was required by Romanian law to file an annual account of assets to establish her financial condition. Her final one, published by the Romanian media before she left the police in 2014, revealed that she only had less than £400 to her name. From a social media post, we see photographs of her in foreign countries wearing fancy goods, the person continued. The police inquiry will determine how she unexpectedly acquired this money. Miss Naghel has uploaded a few images on social media of her and Tate together. However, last year, he posted one of them in a private jet, writing, "Flying in my jet with the only lady I trust, magical abilities." That's it for this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one.